Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make $100 per day using Google. And if you stick with me to the end, I'm also going to show you how to make over $1,000 per day. So what we're going to do is use Google to find three different websites. I'm going to show you how to put those three websites together to start making $100 per day. And I'm going to show you payment proof so you know it's actually legit. Quickly want to mention, I'm doing a free $25 giveaway on my channel this week. So if you want your chance to win some free money, make sure you pay close attention. I'm going to go over the instructions somewhere inside this video so you can enter in and win some free money this week from my channel. All right, let's get started. The first website you're going to search for on Google is going to be called Canva. Canva.com. It should be the very first one that pops up. Go ahead and click on this website right here. And what you're going to do is sign up and create a free account on this website. What this website basically does is let you create graphic designs for your website, for your Facebook, for your YouTube channel. So all you're going to do is sign up, create a free account right here at the very top. Once you get access to your account, it's going to look just like this, where you're able to click on exactly what type of graphic design you want to make, whether you want to make a logo, a poster, maybe an Instagram post for your Instagram, a book cover, a mobile video. You can literally create almost any type of graphic design. Now, I quickly want to show you how this tool works just so you know exactly what's going on, but you're not actually going to have to create any designs, create any logos or banners or anything like that. I just want to quickly show you how it works so you know exactly what's going on and how we're going to use this tool to start making money. So let's say somebody wants to use this tool to create a book cover for their new book, right? Maybe they made a new book, they want to publish it on Google, Apple, Kindle store. They can use this tool right here to create a brand new book cover. It's an easy drag and drop system. Somebody can use some of the pre-made templates that they have inside of Canva right here to start creating their own professional book cover. They can drag and drop these little images. They can really mix them up, change the color of them. You can see up here, they can change their color, or they can even just start uploading their own images. I actually use this tool to make a lot of my thumbnails for my YouTube channel because, again, it's an easy drag and drop graphic designer. If I want to change the text, anybody that wants to change the text, they can just highlight it, delete it, and start putting exactly what they want on here. And that's all this basically does. This tool has all these different tools inside of here. They can add brand new text. They can start adding different shapes and elements to their book cover, or again, whatever graphic design they want to make, whether it's a poster, a logo, a book cover, or even a YouTube thumbnail. So you can actually see down here, like I mentioned, I do use this tool right here to make a lot of my own YouTube thumbnails. It's an easy drag and drop system where you can upload your own photos of yourself, start using the text, the tools they have inside of here to make a professional thumbnail or overall make a professional graphic design. Now, like I mentioned, Canva has a lot of free things people can use inside of here. Free text, free elements, free little shapes that they can start using for their graphic design, but they also have things people can pay for. So if they want to start using some of these more pro templates right here, they can use a pro template, but they're going to have to upgrade and pay for it. So it's completely free to get started with this tool, but if they want to get a little bit more advanced, they're going to have to pay a little more money, whether it's a template or maybe they want to use a photo like this. If they just want to use a photo for their graphic design, their website, they can click on the photo and you can see it's going to have a watermark right here. And in order to remove the watermark, someone is going to have to either pay a dollar or upgrade to the Canva Pro and pay right around 15 to 20 bucks a month. Now, like I mentioned, we're not actually using Canva to create graphic designs for our websites or our thumbnails. If you want to do that, that's completely fine. But what we're actually going to do is use Canva to start making money. So what you're going to do next is go to Google and you're going to type in Canva affiliate program. I just showed you exactly how people can sign up for free to this program. But if they want to get a little more advanced, they can start paying just a little more money, and that's exactly how you're going to start getting paid. So what you're going to do is type in Canva affiliate program inside of Google, click on the first link that pops up, and we can start promoting this tool to people that are building websites, building YouTube channels, building graphic designs. Once somebody registers for free, most people end up upgrading to the Canva Pro because they want to start creating more graphic professional designs for their website. Once they upgrade to the Pro, that's when we're going to be earning up to $36 for every Pro subscriber. So what we're going to do is start promoting this tool right here to, again, people that want to build their website, people that want to build a Facebook group, an Instagram page. So many people need a tool just like this to start creating graphic designs for their online business. And I'm going to show you exactly how to promote it for free. So every time somebody signs up, upgrades, you're going to start earning some free money. So just scroll up to the top right here, click on join now. Then you're gonna scroll down to the bottom and fill out this basic form right here. You're gonna enter in your email, your name, fill out this basic form. If you continue to scroll down to the bottom, it's gonna ask you for a website. This can literally be as simple as your YouTube channel. So just set up a YouTube channel. It doesn't have to be professional. You don't need a ton of videos on it. Post a video or two. It doesn't have to be anything serious or crazy. Just make a basic YouTube channel just so you're able to enter in your website right here of your YouTube channel and sign up for a free account. They're not actually gonna check it. They're not gonna ask you any questions. They just wanna make sure you're an actual legit person. So to sign up, go ahead and fill out this basic information right here so you can get started and get access to your affiliate account. Once you get access to your account, you're going to get your own special affiliate Canva link. Whenever somebody clicks on your special link, signs up, that's when you're going to start earning money. And it's going to be easy to get people to sign up because, again, this is a free tool. Most people are going to get started for free, but I guarantee you a lot of them will upgrade and they're actually going to start making you money once they upgrade to the pro subscription. So copy your link, then you're going back to Google. All right, so we're about to jump into website number two. Before we do that, I want to go over how you can win a free $25 from my channel this week. And I'm going to announce the winner next week on Monday, so make sure you stick around for that right there. But if you want your chance to win some free money from my channel, just follow these three steps. Number one, like this video. Number two, subscribe down below, guys. Hit that subscribe button down below. And number three, the most important step, leave a comment down below, make money online. Leave a comment down below saying make money online and what country you're from so I can make more money making videos that are going to be available in your country. So just follow those three steps right there for your chance to enter in, win some free money. And again, I'm going to announce the winner next week on Monday's video. So make sure you stick around, check that out right there to see if you want some free money. And you're going to search for website number two. Website number two is called teenyurl.com. Click on the first website that pops up, and what we're going to use this tool for is to clean up our affiliate link so that way it doesn't look spammy, it doesn't have letters, or it doesn't look kind of weird, right? We're going to make it very short so people can easily click on it, sign up, and we can start getting paid. So paste your affiliate link inside of here, click on make teeny URL. And then you're just going to copy this link right here. This is going to be your brand new affiliate link. Whenever somebody clicks on this link, goes over to the actual Canva page, signs up, again, that's when you're going to start getting paid. So copy your link. Then you're going to website number three. So inside of Google, you're going to search for website number three called Quora.com. Quora.com is going to be basically an online question center. It's going to be the first one that pops up. Click on Quora.com. But again, this is basically an online question center. Whenever somebody has a questions about creating graphic designs, creating a website, maybe a Facebook group, or basically just random questions like whatever's going on in this picture right here, people can come on here, ask the question, and people all over the world can answer the question and basically help them out. And whoa, we want to keep it PG for now. So let me scroll back up. But again, you know, how do you buy a wine gift? You know, random questions just like this. People can come on here, answer the question, and basically start helping people out. So what you're going to do is scroll up to the very top. Create a free account inside of Quora if you haven't already. Create a free account. It's completely free to sign up. Then once you're inside your account, you're going to go up to the search Quora, this little search bar right here, and you're going to start typing in questions like how to create a YouTube thumbnail. Just click on search and check this out. You're going to have questions that pop up. What you're going to do is start answering these questions, leaving your affiliate link. Once somebody signs up, again, that's when you're going to start getting paid. So check this one out right here. How do I create YouTube thumbnail with an Android phone? Let's go ahead and click on this one right here. And you can see right here that this question only has one answer. If the question has over 20 answers, maybe 30 answers, I'd say stay away from it because it's kind of saturated already. But you're basically searching for questions that only have one or two, three answers. You're going to click on answer right here, and then you're going to type something in like this. There are many free tools that you can use to create graphic designs for your websites, banners, whatever type of graphic designs you want to use. Most of them are easy drag and drop systems, just like the one you've seen on Canva. If you want to get started with a free one, definitely try Canva out. So if you want to copy my complete template, that's completely fine. What I'm basically explaining is that there's free tools out there that can help people create graphic designs, and they're very simple to use, just like Canva. What you don't want to do is just start posting your affiliate link. You want to make sure you add some value, let people people know what's going on, so they know exactly where you're coming from and what you're talking about. And at the very end, that's when you're actually going to post your affiliate link. So you're going to post your Tini URL link that you got from TiniURL.com that has your affiliate link inside. So when somebody clicks on it, signs up to Canva for free, they will eventually upgrade to the pro, and that's when you're going to start making money. So just post your question, leave your affiliate link at the bottom. Once somebody sees the question, and anybody that comes on here and sees the question, sees your answer, if they click on your link, sign up, again, that's when you're gonna start getting paid. Then you can go back to Quora, just type in other questions like how to create a Facebook banner. Whatever people can do inside of Canva, let's say create a YouTube thumbnail, create a resume, a channel logo, a photo collage, all of these different things you can look up questions for inside of Quora.com, and you can start answering the question and leaving your affiliate link. Whenever you click on one of these questions right here, check this out. So how to create a Facebook banner without Photoshop. Obviously, they can use Canva.com. This question only has two answers inside of here. So you can use this exact same strategy. And inside of here, you're going to find other related questions that you can also answer. Leave your affiliate link behind, so when somebody signs up, again, you're getting paid for it. And there's so many things they can do inside of here. So how to create a business logo, how to create a book cover, right? Canva has all of these different things that people can start doing, leaving them answers for and basically helping them out. Again, once they sign up, you're gonna start getting paid. So check out my affiliate account right now. I just showed you how to get your affiliate link inside your account. We're inside of my actual affiliate account. I literally just started doing this. Check this out, October 5th, and I already got over $88 inside of my account. So you can see this is actually legit right here. All right, guys, like I mentioned, I'm also going to show you how to make over $1,000 per day online. So check this out. This past weekend on the 8th, I got paid out over $1,200, well over $1,000, doing something called affiliate marketing. I actually partner up with this website right here, this company called Legendary Marketer, where they have a step-by-step program that's going to teach you how to start building and growing your own online business. Now, you got to pay a little bit of money to get in the door, to get started on your business, but it's literally going to take you step-by-step. And this 15-day training right here show you exactly how to set up your website, how things should be put together, so that way you can start finding products that you can start making high profit from. You don't have to make the product, ship the product. It's a completely beginner-friendly system. And again, it was all from partnering up with this website right here called Legendary Marketer. If you want to give them a shot, you're also going to get your own coach inside of here, your own advisor that's going to answer your questions, help you out, especially if you're completely brand new. And the goal of this 15-day training right here is have you ready to make your first sale by the last day. Day number 15, you're gonna have the skills you need, the knowledge you need to start making your first sale online and eventually start hitting over $1,000 per day online. So if you want to get started, go ahead and click that first link in my description. Sign up for Legendary Marketer, guys. Check out this 15-day program. It's definitely helped me start making a full-time income online.